So today we're here at our first day of camp of Camp Courageous in Lafayette, and we're so excited. And if you can't tell, we're on the purple team.
Yeah.
Helping us out with Camp Courageous. Is that a miniature fire pit? That is dope. I have a concussion, by the way, so it might be a little weird.
You think that always, though?
Yeah.
I told y'all would get better.
So the next slide, see, I put up there a picture of Snowball and Daisy.
Snowball and Daisy, that's cute.
Okay, so it says two are better than one.
Two are better than one.
So if you will remember right, like you said you was in the movie.
I was in the movie.
Boys and girls, you guys seen it, y'all remember that. Daisy, okay, Daisy came to Snowball for help, right?
So we're currently going.
Oh, really, Jaden?
Crap. Shush. So we're currently going through our old town, I guess you would call it, where we used to live, and we're having such bad nostalgia, and it's just because we're going to stay at another friend's house so we can spend time with her and her family, and she lives in our old neighborhood, and it's yeah, so we're going. It's so crazy. I hate this. Oh my gosh.
We want an ice cream party.
And so does the green.
Time to send up the call to arms. Learys, trip the line to lead the way. Now when you're stuck in the mist, sure, you can struggle and resist, or you can trip a little up and dust it with me. Now say you're lost in the crowd, well, you can stamp and scream out loud, or you can trip a little like fantastic with me. And when the fog comes rolling in, just keep your feet upon the path. Mustn't mope and frown, or worse, lie down, don't let it be your epitaph. So when life is getting scary, be your own illuminary, who can shine the light for all the world to see. As you trip a little like fantastic with me. And Leary loves the edge of night, though dim to him the world looks bright. He's got the gift of second sight.
To trip a little like fantastic.
And Leary's job's to light the way.
To take the night and make it day.
We mimic the moon, yes, that's our aim.
For we're the keepers of the flame.
And if you're deep inside a tunnel when there is no end in sight, well, just carry on until the dawn. It's dark, it's right before the light. A little light